Yo, what is up, guys? It is your boy Zero the Hero here, back for another video. And, moving on. What was my... Corsair. That's it, the 220T. Hold on.
Do the password.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna wait.
Just hold on, Melody. No. Don't touch mine.
I'm just looking at it.
Don't.
I'm looking at it.
Stop.
I wanna look at it.
No, not for my phone. Take Dad's phone.
No.
Yeah.
I'll tell Daddy.
Okay, then.
Just please do it.
No.
Okay, then I'm figuring out the password.
Okay. Dude, how many USB 3.0? Because this is my case. I want to know how many USB 3.0 slots it has. I want to see the graphics card. I want to see the let's see this. Okay, they got a GeForce RTX. That's such unnecessary RGB. Yeah. IQ 220T USB 3.0 ports. Two times USB 3.0, but where? Is it on the front or back? Here, upon finding roof accessible pair of USB 3.0, let's go, baby. How is nobody on? Please don't go black. That's so dumb. Like, I've legit fixed the config. I'm just gonna change my stretch res. Okay. This is a secret input delay trick for Fortnite. If you go, oh wait, no, it doesn't work when you have stretch res. Okay, but yeah, we can just do it. If we go fort, you're supposed to go on full screen, and then you go to like 1920, you go to like 1680 by 1050 or something. I don't know. And then, or you go windowed full screen. And then you go windowed. I don't think that's the method. And then you get a stretch res right here. 1440 by 900, 16 by 10. Let's see this. And then you press, and then you just press F11. And then it's supposed to be stretched. I want to see if OBS is getting this. Transform. Yeah. I personally don't think it looks any more stretched than it usually should. 1440 by 900. That's a pretty big res. I'm just gonna go on. When the 1680 by 1050. Yes. And then I go windowed full screen. 16 by 10. And then I go back. I don't know what shit it is. Oh, let me put on my monitor crosshair. It's annoying because you guys can never see it, so it looks like I'm playing with no crosshair. I feel like eventually, like a famous YouTuber is gonna discover me and they're gonna be like, wait, what? This guy's this cracked with no crosshair? That's actually insane. And the reason my sense is all weird is because I was just watching a Pro Guides video because I was just, I don't know, I haven't watched Pro Guides in a while, and they never really gave me any tips. And I just watched one of their controller videos, and it just told me the same stuff that I already know. But I decided to switch to linear because they said that exponential actually has less aim assist, and like a bunch of pros that are on exponential just are having trouble aiming, long range aiming. So I went to linear, and then, yeah. I was playing in the morning, but still. I didn't record it because I just wanted to get used to linear. And I'm still not fully used to linear. But I can tell you my shotgun aim. Linear is better for close range aim, like shotgun aim. And it's worse for long range aim. And exponential is obviously vice versa. It just feels so smooth. That's what I like about it. It feels too smooth. Almost. It's like the first time when you try. Oh yeah, and I changed my name. 1HP 0 point. Because why not? Anyways. Yeah, my quick settings reveal. 1.5, 1.5. These aren't final on linear. 40%, 40%, horizontal boost, 8, vertical boost, also 8. I do have instant boost when building. Horizontal ADS is 5%, and vertical speed ADS is, or just vertical is 8%. Horizontal boost for ADS is 4%. Horizontal, or vertical boost for ADS 3%, no boost ramp time, dampening time, I don't know, I'm just gonna put this up to 8, linear, 100% aim, I wanna go 0, and then, no, I'm just kidding, and then I'm just gonna click 100, and then 10 and 8, dead zone, foot controller off, 50% foot controller, max throttle, so, ooh, that feels way better. Oh, it still feels so... Okay, bet. I feel like it's gonna be worse if I'm just gonna go on 60 FPS. Aw, jeez. What have I done? What have I done? It's so grainy. What is this? Bro, I can't edit, like... How do you... What? Bro, how do you play on this? It's so tongue shit. Nah, I'm going back on 200. 360. I want to go on unlimited. And then turn on show FPS. And then I'm just gonna drop everything in my inventory and then just look straight up. Now, I could make this go higher easily, but this is just how I'm playing right now. I could, what? Okay, bring my phone then. Okay, I'm at like 600 FPS. It's a lot, basically. I feel like I can get a stable 360. If I'm looking straight up, I can see it stutter sometimes. I'm just spam building. I see it went down to like 351. That happens when I'm building. It's like dropping down. No, it's actually consistent. Sometimes it drops down to like 350. I'm not seeing it go down to 200. Okay, I'm just gonna go. I can definitely get a stable 240, but I play on 200 FPS. May as well do binds. I play on generic for edit delay and input delay, custom. I play double claw. Let me make sure OBS gets this. I play like this, like when I hold my controller. I hold it like this. Yeah. Okay. Anyways, let me go into settings. So touchpad is edit. Left stick is switch mode. Y is toggle pickaxe. B is switch mode edit. That's for input delay, since I don't really have a use for that bind. I put it as like a less input delay bind. Inventory is up. Place marker is backwards or left. Map is right. And emote slash replay is down on the joystick. And I think I've already revealed this before, but a way to crouch on controller while building, just go to build controls and then go here, your right stick or whatever your crouch bind is, and put crouch. You can do the same for edit controls if you want to crouch while editing. But yeah, audio settings. These are good audio settings for like input delay. And then sound quality low, 3D headphones on, background audio, all sounds, it doesn't really matter. Subtitles, please put this, everything on off, extra small, white, none, clear. Put it as far to the left as possible. And then this doesn't really matter. But yeah, my HUD scale is 55%. Yeah, my HUD scale is 55%. Dude, why are my hands sweating? I'm just gonna open the window. Oh yeah, somebody snapped me. Let's see. Totally wasn't playing Asphalt 8 Airborne Hacked. Totally. Okay. Oh my god, don't tell me they added me to that. Freaking traumatizing. Why did you unmask? Because he was holding and he's not really on Snapchat? Huh? Hmm? Hmm? Whoa. Just to annoy them like they always annoy us. Little bitch. Let's see this. My God. Yeah, she's here. Bitch. So scared. I don't know. What the hell? This random girl added me on Snapchat. Kyla Romero. And then I'm like, who are you? And then she's like, I don't know. A demon under your bed? I'm just gonna say. I'm just gonna say, can you come out? Sending a risky text, be like. Okay, I'll send it. Let me make sure OBS gets this. I sent it. Oh. She said, I don't know, a demon under your bed. I said, bet, can you come out? Okay, let's play Fortnite. Me when I used to send risky texts. Me now. I saw that TikTok a while ago. That was cringe. I don't know what that was. I sounded like a... I don't know what I sounded like. Y'all want to see how fast I can spam edit? You want to see some real speed, bitch? You want to see some real speed? I could probably... I'm going to try editing on keyboard and mouse now. F. Boom. The freaking... I'm just going to spam edit. I'm not even sure if it's going to edit or not. This is how fast keyboard and mouse players edit. How fast controller players edit. This is how fast controller players edit. Maybe I can edit faster. Like, I'm editing, but it's not registering. This is like, I'm holding it normally, like double claw. How keyboard and mouse players edit. I could probably float someone on keyboard and mouse. How my haters edit. How my subscribers edit. How my haters free build. How my subscribers free build. Messes up the triple edit. Peace control. My name is Peace Control Pearson. Okay. I'm not sure if I'm good aiming-wise. Well, let me just hop into some Glixbox fights. Yeah, let me hop into Glixbox fights. Bro, what is that kid's combo? Like, what? Me and my friends, instead of calling the Surfwitch skin Surfwitch, we call it Sandwich. But, like, not as in, like, sauce sandwich. Like, as in, like, a sandwich. Like a PB, like a PB&J sandwich. Like, you know what I mean. Like, not in a sauce way, sandwich. Oh, my God, no. It's... 1 HP 0 point with Doc Vinny against G2 Willy and something. Oh god. No, I fell! I'm 68? Shit on. That guy had good aim. I was 8 HP. Yeah, it's 1 HP, 0 point. Doc, Benny against G2 Willy and Abraham. Dub. They left already. Oh, I want to do a 3v3. Okay, this is a 3v3. And Jay is better, 82k points. I want to see if there's a pro that I know on here. Charlie Clean, bro. Jay, no. I don't know any of them. Okay, we got 6 out of 6. It's a Red Knight, Dummy, Marigold, Victoria's Saint, and a Mesmer. I think that's all of them. Underrated white team, we got Victoria's Saint, Marigold. Blurry J, Anonymous 256, and 1 HP 0 point against Anonymous 260. Against Anonymous 261, Evil Genius, and Anonymous 260. So. Dog water. See, this is how they take advantage of us. God damn. Hey, dang. The teammates are trash, though. My teammates are so bad. Look at him! Look at him! Look at him! He's not even... Okay, now he's dead. He's about to die. Zero game sense. He's about to die. Oh my god, the ice cream truck. Can I hop in your van? Oh shit, wait, I'm shirtless. I don't have a shirt. Shit. Fuck. Oh my god, how do they have... No. What if our teammates left? Boom, look at that shotgun aim. Look at that sexy shotgun aim. Pickaxe him! Get him! I just took a D. Oh my god. No. Three kids rage quit. It's a 1v2 now. This isn't fair. Oh no. I got a clutch. No. Hot 16? Lasered. Kid almost got clipped. If I didn't choke that first edit. Oh my god, it's a 1v1 now. He left. I win. I'm going back to hub. I won a 2v1 and made them rage quit. What more can you say? Dude, my shotgun aim was on point. I just flick shot at a kid for 168. Okay, let's do some pro aim. No. Actually, I don't want to do that. I'm gonna do some bio trio. This tests my long range aim. What? There. Use a matchmaking kiss of my pilot. Bro, it's glitching. Like, it will. There. Oh my god. Oh no, dude, no. This is so unfair. Yeah, I saw the ice cream truck. Why'd I have to spawn, like, right as everyone did their teams? This kid can't even edit a wall. Look at this beautiful look at that form, that beautiful form. You guys want to see something freaky? Oh, I know. Okay, look. So back here, these are my shoulder blades. Let me take off my headset for this. I think I have double jointed shoulder blades. Like, oh, okay. That's what I wanted. To control desktop audio. Okay, then. Okay, maybe we could just put it up a little bit more. No. Turn it down. Okay, that's good. Shit on. There's no way he loses to a Zig. Oh my god, that emote is so bad. There's barely anyone here. Oh my god. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully we get good loot. That's exactly the opposite of what I wanted. I need that recon scanner. Yes, he's here. Okay. Hard, you're teaming with them, aren't you? Dude, the ice cream driver just pulled up. Okay. Okay, that was rigged. Okay, that's my excuse. That was rigged. Solo box fight tourney V2. Let's go. Yes, sir. No, no, but you don't put up a fight. No, 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 no. But you wanna fly, yo. Girl, you wanna sell, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm a kitty, kitty, kitty. I'm a cat. If you mess with me, you're gonna get scratched. Oh, what is this? Okay, then. Oh, so it's like arena box fights, kind of. Virgin, you virgin. That kid was such a nerd. That kid. He was so hard to fight. That's what's so annoying about him. Good for you. Damn, that was quick. What is this angle? We should be able to like fly all across. Oh, here we go. Okay. Like, I'm so jacked. I feel like I'm gonna get into a fight with a Mongol kid. Huh? Fine. Honestly, I think I'm gonna win this tourney. Maybe. Wait, is the Mongol? Oh, the Mongol lure isn't here. Oh my god, gold spaz. Oh my god. That kid was just getting clipped. Tisha. It's just like a bunch of red marks. Oh god, okay. I can't die. Oh, see ya. Oh my god, I'm so good. I'm recording. Sorry? Well, that depends, bro. This is an extreme fight right here. Oh my god, I'm so good at this game. I am a god. GG. I won the tournament. Let's go. Is there a PR? Did I go to shitter? Easy dubs. Victory. I win. Is there a PR? Now I'm gonna shoot her. Okay, I just want to do one more thing. Just one more. Hopefully not a rigged bio trio. And then I'll get on with the rest of my warm-up. I promise. Bro, that pre-fire, that 92 pre-fire in that box fight round was what saved me. Honestly. Okay, I can already tell that these kids are not that good. Happened Salt 531. Oh, thank you. Wait, what flavor is this? Of course it is. No, I'm just saying, of course you would pick cotton candy out of all the flavors. Can you bring a bowl, please, so this doesn't spill? It's cotton candy and lemonade. Oh, man hit the edit course on him and was still clueless on where he was. You guys want a quick ASMR? Thank you. Happened to Salt 531. Narajero. I swear I've seen that skin like 6 times already. Okay, maybe like 3 times. That's probably way more accurate. Okay. Is that CPR? Look at that. I'm pretty special. Is your PR? 56 to 10? My name is Beast Control Pearson. And you just got boxed like flubber. Oh. Don't tell me man was about to lose to a kid with a dragon's breath. That default right there, he's cracked. You know he's insane. The kid was like AFK. I'm done with this game, bro. Okay, run. Oh, I can definitely steal someone's loot if they get into my team now. But don't tell me the G2. Oh, no, it's another G2 wannabe. G2 Roger. I'm like, don't tell me it's another G2 wannabe. But it is. Vendetta Flopper. A pulse rifle. I'm gonna use the pulse rifle. Kath, I think I'm chilling. Bro, how are you that dumb? It annoys me how you were that dumb. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm out. Please don't hit me. Aw. Come on. I'm so popping this. If I can pop this, I may be able to come in clutch big time. God damn it. God, I thought this kid had no teammates. Quick tag. Nice. It's the guy from the Panville box fight ad. I'm not dying. 8 HP. Dude. That was my movement, that little duck. Oh my god. Yeah, I swear, the superhero was the superhero from the Panville box fights ad thing. Oh my god, I'm such a beast. Of course, everybody wants to be on my team, bro. Like, I'm just gonna have to kill all of them again. Okay, I'm taking that deagle. I'll drop that. I need that flubber. Oh, I'm taking that sexy pulse rifle. Actually, I'm taking the AK. The deagle we need. Okay, we're chilling. Okay, we don't got comms. That kind of sucks. Oh, God. Okay, we gotta go, we gotta go. Dead. Oh yeah, I was just about to say those kids. Oh yes. Full box. Full boxed. Clipped. Oh my god, no. No, you retard. I full-on boxed that kid, and I didn't even know it. He's 5 HP. Oh, my God. That's dumb. That's stupidly dumb, bro. That's just dumb. That's straight up dumb. Bro, like, when are you going to get on? That game was so bad. We get it, man. You can edit a cone. Got shit on. Why is he not trying to call to his teammates? It could get res, potentially. Oh my god. You know he's not gonna stick that res. This kid's gonna die. I need someone to get on. Why do I even still have this kid friended? See, it's legit. The superhero from the Panville box fights ad. I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100% man. You know what? Fuck it. I don't care if I get copyrighted. Fuck. Come on, come on.
Best friends, 1 hour loop. Best friends, 1 hour loop.
My god. Best friends, 1 hour loop. Oh my god, no. That's it. I think. That my best friend. She a real bad bitch, got her own money. She don't need no nigga on the dance floor. She had 2-3 drinks, now she's twerking. She throw it out and come back in. That's my best friend. She a real bad bitch, drive her own car. She don't need no lift in a strip club. No, my girl gon' flip. Now she twerking. She throw it out and come back in. Beep, beep. Is that my bestie in a taxi? Fresh blowout. Skin on town. She pretty. Bitch, you look good with a T at the end. I'm a hyper every time. Now my motherfucking friend. She been down since the jellies and the go-go's. Now me stepping out the Jeep at my nose. When we pull up to the scene, they be filled with jealousy. If a bitch get finicky, she gon' bring the energy. I hit a phone with a sea like, bitch, guess what? All the rich ass boys wanna fuck on us. I just ass to end up, you could look, don't touch. And I'm bad, pressing bands every time we link up. That my best friend, she a real bad bitch, got her own money. She don't need no nigga on the dance floor. She had 2-3 drinks, now she's twerking. She throw it out and come back in. That's my best friend, she a real bad bitch, drive her own car. Oh my god. If you need a freak, I ain't dumb with motherfuckers, she my Tweedledee. If she ride for me, she don't need a key. If she sideways, she straight, no. And she's so bad that I just can't take that bitch nowhere. There. Sure. I swear to God, if I get copyrighted, that's dumb. Like, come on. Hold on. I'm keying this round. I don't care. Flex Carlos. What is this AR? Aw. I need that as an AR. That's legit gonna be my AR. I'm not even capping. Okay, let's go. There's no team 3. Dummy. Dead? Please give me an actual AR, thank God. Oh God, wait, what? I thought he was my teammate. Oh my God, no. Oh no, I should have finished that retard. Fuck. That's annoying. I think it's the same size as before. That's good. Just have a drink, you'll feel better. Just take it home, you'll feel better. Okay, hold on. How to add custom frame to webcam OBS. There, webcam overlay. Oh my God. Back to hub. Okay. Uh-huh. Select this cam border, select OK, and then hit browse, and then you pick, so obviously you can extract the folders, get me four different colors, and I'm going to pick the red, and then all you do is hit OK, and then bring up the box.
Ooh, that's sexy.
Just sort of shuffling about, sort of resizing it, getting it to fit, sort of. Okay. Ooh, what I want to do is, this is what I want to do. How, you know how Lachlan has a reactive webcam? I want to see if I can add that to OBS. How to add reactive webcam background OBS. Okay, fine. I'll do that later. I'm just gonna put webcam overlays. And then I'm gonna go images. Okay. Okay, looking pretty sexy. Looking pretty. Looking like a sussy baka. That's pretty sick, right there. Ooh. How do you add an animated webcam? Okay, hold on. How to add animated webcam overlay on OBS. Okay, yeah, you guys can see me. Here we go.
We don't need it. So, what you need to find both in OBS Studio and Streamlabs OBS is media source. This is what we're gonna use to import our videos. So, you name
okay,
your...
shut up. Okay, OBS, okay, there we go. Okay, so we said add media source. That was cringe.
Source. Click on OK and then locate the file. So for this example, we're going to be using my very own animated camera overlay pack, which comes with 6 animated camera overlays, just like the title says. We're going to use this one. This one is broke. Actually, I want to go for my favorite, which is Raw Cat, because I really like the animation. So once you click open, it's going to show you a preview of what it looks like. So this looks pretty good. Don't forget to click on loop. See what happened there? It just stopped playing, so it just disappeared because it's like a 6 or 7 seconds video. So click on loop to make sure that it plays endlessly. My animations are usually seamless, so you will not see when it starts looping most of the time. So we're gonna click here and we're gonna add this. So we're gonna make it big just to show you the example. So now that you have your camera overlay, you just need to add your camera, right? So I'm gonna click on the plus.
Okay, boom. I want to open link in new tab.
Hey guys, get up.
Does he download overlays? That's what I wanted. Bro. That is looking pretty sexy. All futuristic. Yeah. I have to pay? That's so stupid. I want something that's free. Like zero P. No, I'm joking. Okay. Bubbles? No. Stinger track mats. OBS Studio only. It says it's $0. Oh. Okay, if I spam add to cart. No. Okay, hold on. Let me. Can I finish my recording first? Please, thanks. Free animated webcam overlay. No, I'm just gonna search up that. Static and animated. Well, that's a pack. Yes, I do want that. That's triggering. They're all by Gale level. I think something that will like fit my theme. Like that. This is what I need. Oh, that's so, it's a freaking, that's dumb. And I want like a blue, like this. Isn't that the Alley A one? I'll just do that. That's pretty sick. No, it's the same. Okay. My theme is mainly blue since the zero point is blue. So I'm trying to find a blue one. That. That's dumb. Dude. Legit, all I want. I don't even care if it's the Allie one at this point, like. Oh my god! That's pretty sick. This is a free file you can download. Finally! Internet Explorer, bro, like. Yesint. Allow. It's fine. See, this is the thing that's retarded about Internet Explorer. It is fine. You are. I want to open this file. The latest Adobe Flash. Okay, this is how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna click download this. No, I don't want it. And then I'm gonna click here. Loop. browse, downloads, webcam box render, open. Yes, yes. Oh my God, finally. Yes. 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 Yes, yes, yes. Oh my God. Y'all don't know how. Okay. Now this is the problem. I have to. Okay, I can move this as I choose. Good. I wanna make that overlay bigger, but I can't, which sucks. So I'm just gonna have to perfectly match that in. No. Go down. It needs to be inside the. This is triggering. It's very hard. Okay, there. Here we go. There. There we go. Okay. Okay, we're good. We are chilling. No, what's now the actual. No, that's the. What? Oh, yeah, you can tell that it replays. Sometimes you can tell that it replays, and sometimes you can't. Okay. How do I get my actual webcam in there, though? No, that's my. Yes. Yes. Here we go. Who the hell just texted me? It's Tic Tac. Chat. Loser. Bonfire. What do you mean? Oh, okay. If she calls, that's going to be so annoying. I said call when you can. Okay, but I can't right now. I'm in Zoom class. Thank heavens. Okay. And I'll have 515. Here we go. Baba! Bia? Okay, hold on. Just come here, but close your eyes. Close your eyes. I'm not done. Oh, this is so tricky. Okay, almost done. Yeah. Okay. I don't know, there's not really a way to describe it. Yeah. Okay. I think that I.
You think it's too ugly?
No, I'm talking about my thing that I'm showing you.
No, I'm talking about my hair.
I know.
How do you describe my hair?
If I'm being honest, you look like a young Bruce Wayne suck up. You look like a young Bruce Wayne. Okay, look. I got this. It's live. For my webcam? Bro, you gotta put on a shirt, my G.
Oh, am I being recorded?
Yes. Okay, this is how I'm gonna fix the problem. I'm just lining up the webcam. Okay, I'm just gonna make this small on its own and then hope that it fits. That's perfect. That's basically perfect. Yes, okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, hold on. What is that? Oh, it's a bunch of screws? They're automatic? They're electric? Yeah, so there's screws for the screwdriver. Oh my god, bro. This is just painful. It's very painful. It won't go. That's the annoying part. It just won't go in. Like, okay, that sounds very sus if you have no context, but still. See, when I do this, the entire thing gets bigger. I just want it to be line by line. Okay, how about I click this, and I click transform. If I click fit to screen, this happens. Now, if I click that, and I also click, what is that? Hey, Bubba, this is, look. Okay, hold on. Come here. If I go transform and I go shit. Oh, wait. No, it's that. Transform for the screen. Okay. I'm not done yet. I just need to fix this. Ooh, so I can. Oh, yes. That's awkward. I can control how big or small this is, technically. Yeah, I can. Okay. Okay, that's sexy then. That's very sexy. We need this to be huge. As big as possible. Like, huge.
Search.
Fit it. This looks as if it's like a bait. Well, shouldn't have you ask the guy? Or ask somebody how to use them? Lures. These are lures. These fishes, they're lures. 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 To lure, to bait something. They're baits, basically. They're lures. Yeah. Turtle tail. So these go on the end?
So these are floating or these are not floating?
These go on the end for like attracting fish.
Oh, you have your whole background.
Yeah, but I can control it like this. And now my Fortnite shows. Please tell me I've got it perfectly. Oh my god. That's perfect. Finally. I've done it. I've done it.
Have I?
I'm just gonna leave it. I'll sort it out later. Okay, let's play Fortnite now. Okay. Hopefully. That's my new webcam overlay. Yeah. Okay. Right, let's play Fortnite. How is still nobody on? Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I just need to do some realistics, and then I'll start my warm-up. Okay, so everything is good now. That kid's definitely a nerd. What, try next Fortnite update? He said that like 2 updates ago. High explosives, early game guns. We want early game guns and always purple spaz. Don't make it in. Like I went in, but like the game. Oh, hi.
Hi, bro.
Going to team 2.
English?
Yeah, I do. Yes, I do speak English. What is it?
Oh, no, speak Spanish.
No. No, I'm fine. That's very sweet.
You don't like it?
Not that much. Oh my god, I just got 200 pump. Don't finish me. He's dead. I think he could have placed a wall past that ramp. Oh my god, bro. The other kid's teammate rage quit. That's just sad. That's very sad. Twitch Nurzle Master coming next season. Oh, this feels so smooth. It feels smooth, but it's like I can control it now. If that makes sense, which it probably doesn't. He's cracked. I was like edit coursing on the kid while my teammate just swooped in and killed him. I went brain dead there for a sec. Pro League unlocks glow effects. Wait, what? Ooh, it's time to clip him. Okay, he's one shot. You actual loser. Oh my god, no. Okay, triple. What's your problem? He didn't even try to clip the guy. Oh my god. Dude, the basketball skins are dead. I honestly thought that they would, like, be alive, you know, sort of. Box fight, loot. High explosives. What is that kid's combo? Look at his combo. That's a horrible combo. What? How come they could go in the portals and I couldn't? Yo. You know I'm not going on that kid's team. Oh, I'm in Challenger League. Twitch Norzel. I don't think there are any, like, pros that I know of on there. He's so dumb. He had legit, like, a wall behind him that he could have escaped from. I think dragging the cones there was a pretty good move for in me. Like, on my end. Wait, what? No. That kid's aim is so bad. It's horrendously stupid. It's just dumb. Please. There. Watch me get a 200 pump. I headshotted him. Oh my god, watch me get a 200 pump. No! It ruined my clip. I'm done, bro. The man ruined my clip. You don't ruin my clips. You don't. You never, ever, 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 ever ruin my clips. You just don't. Okay. What the main purpose of this video was if I didn't show it off already, which I probably didn't. Okay, hold on. No, we don't need this. We don't need this. Yeah, it was this. Hold on. Okay, never mind. What was I just going? Oh, yeah. If I didn't show it off already. Raiders Peace Control Map V3 code. Damn it. If I didn't show it off already. Raiders Peace Control Map V3. I will be going over it and, like, all the drills. Totally don't watch the video. Watch my video. My video is going to be better. Sorry it took so long. That was the main focus of this video. But then I got sidetracked. Yeah, he's had it out for, like, I think 1 or 2 weeks now. But yeah, it's a really good map. It's way more, it's just better overall. I know Colossal uses it. He said he would try and incorporate into his warm-up whenever he needs to, like, warm up for a tourney, and he wants to make sure that his piece control is tip-top shape. Why am I lagging? Like, I'm on 40 ping. Like, bro. Cross our placement. Oh, now this feels perfect. Now linear feels perfect. My shotgun aim improved like instantly. Like this morning, I was just sort of practicing on linear, but I wasn't fully. I did the pro aim, like 100. Like I did this because it solely relied on aim. You couldn't build. I did this, and I did clicks box fights, and I did bow trail, but then I rage quit. Anyways, let me just load in my other maps. Yeah, sorry this took so long. And other than that, let's get straight into it. So this is Raiders Peace Control Map V3. It's way more user-friendly, it's way easier to work with, and it has way more variety and better weapon choice this time. So for this video, I'm just gonna get a blue pump and a gold scar. So now we have basic peace control, which this is like, if you're not, well, you should be new, you should know what peace control is. If not, oh. Okay, wait. So, anyways, we do have basic peace control over here, which is, like, to get the fundamentals down. Or, like, if you're new to peace control, which you shouldn't be, if you are, get the fuck out of here, honestly. Like, it's a disgrace for you not to know what peace control is. And I think the V2 had, like, 15 or 14... different scenarios, but this has 15, and yeah, like I said, 8 basic peace control drills and peace control tunnels and a phone booth to change. So this, unlike the previous, unlike V2, you actually get I'm not done recording though. So this gives you like an overlay of the course, and these scenarios gives you an overlay of the scenario, and they're very open, so you can counter them a lot of different ways, and as always, shoot the number, and to get an explanation, and shoot the button, and the green number above the scenario will show how many times you've repeated it, either box of the bottle staying forward, Or you could just walk into it. I think you can shoot that. It just brings you here, but you just walk into it. Boom. So this is how you do it. Triple edit. Drag cones as you're jumping up. Place wall. Your goal is to try and not get hit by the bots. You could do that. That was bad. You could just do it all from there, and then just use this left wall. I got hit multiple times there. You could just do this. That's a good clip. Or, no, sorry, you edit the other way. See, like I said, there are many different ways you can tackle this. I need to get that upper cone. You basically just drag cones. Because you can place cones from so far away. And place the wall. You could just do it all from there. Basically. So yeah, you just do it. And then there is a back to spawn button. And the thing I love about Raider is that he makes it so that the scenario is on both sides, left and right. You could just emote or shoot the purple cube. And look, see, the green number will tell you how many times you repeated it. 20. But, yeah. Now this, build two ramps while running. Oh, yeah, this is a good one. This is the one that I want to practice. So, it's pretty hard for me, but that was smooth. I have to struggle a little bit with this ramp edit. Oh, no. Oh, no, I gotta place that cone. Did y'all see that pre-fire? That pre-fire was buzzing, nothing. Just like this new webcam overlay. I can see that the top and the bottom do need a little bit more work. I have to struggle a little bit, like I have to focus. See, so you could do that, or just run an edit course. But I would recommend doing the scenario like it says, because this works on the three P's. Positioning. Okay, never mind. Screw the three P's. This basically works on good movement, smooth mechanics, smooth editing, and good aim. Even though you only have to hit them for legit 10 damage to kill them. But yeah. And I did that 19 times. Okay, let's now number 3. Build a floor and a cone to get close to the first spot. Box and shoot up the first spot. Double edit as if they were editing down. Okay. Build a floor and cone. Okay. We said, oh, it's this one. Okay. So this is a, like, sort of, a double box edit. Make sure as you're doing the edit, you go to the side. And then boom. Or you could just do this. That positioning was a little bad there, but. Try not to get hit. Or if you do get hit, you know that's bad positioning. Like, I just took a 50-50 right there. You can use this angle to get it one. Then you can do this. Just swing your camera. Okay, now. I thought I reset the wall. I do that. I'm not even trying to do them one by one. But yeah. Four quarters of down boss up the bar. This one is probably one of my favorites. Oh yeah. I saw Colazo do the scenario. Well, I saw Colazo do this entire map, so. Like I said, there's so many different ways you can tackle this, it's just insane. I'm gonna get edit course on them. Good. Oh, someone's calling me. Hi. Hi. Can you get on? I'm dying for... Bro, I can't even legit understand. Omar, I know that's you. Oh my god. Is that... Wait, what? Dude, the kid just told me to go fuck myself. It was my friend, but... I don't even know what the scenario is. Box and shoot up the first spot. Okay, so this can you can pre-box. Hi.
Hello. Did you hear what Spencer said?
Sorry?
Did you hear what Spencer said?
Yep.
What was it?
I can't understand a word you're saying right now.
You're going to the boy in Yeah, that sounds like you, bro.
Bro, what? I didn't know the bot was there. But yeah, I'm not gonna tell you guys how to do every scenario because you can legit just know how to do it and get creative with the different ways that you do the course. I think I'll incorporate this map in my warm-up. But yeah, I think it's pretty sexy. Anyways, I couldn't really do that much. Yeah, but pretty much all I wanted to do is explain this map through a very painful process of watching this video for 1 hour 42 minutes. Anyways, I'm gonna go, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe and put on post notice so don't miss another banger video. I don't think you guys can comment on my videos, but just comment on one of my past videos, like my first video ever. You can comment on that one and comment whether you guys want me to do like a tips and tricks video or start making educational videos, and I will hopefully have this webcam thing sorted out. Like I said, make sure to like, subscribe, put on post notice so don't miss another banger video, and peace.